Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2, the remake. I love this so much. Even, when I stop playing, I regret stopping playing. Oh, really? Is there anything useful back here? No, just... Oh, God. I forgot there was an alligator in this place. Hi, welcome back. I wish Leon would put his light on. Thank you. Yeah, if I didn't put the stock on it, I would be using Matilda right now. Extended mag, less recoil.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
You're such a brave guy. I would have turned tail and ran like hell. No! Auto-saving before I jump into water with no way back? Also, you don't have to hit X. You can just hit forward.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Hi, Wally. Oh, he looks so cool and terrifying.
Get out of there!
No shit. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, hi.
Holy shit!
He's got like grass and shit growing on him. He's so cool looking. Yep, I knew I was gonna die once. I didn't get over fast enough. I am. We used to be friends, me and Wally. Then he grew up and he just changed, you know?
You sure
so
this
you can
is the
pause
right way?
During these.
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Getting these chunks down tighter. Oh no. Eat it, Gator.
Chew on that. You overgrown son of a bitch.
Yeah, you tell him. Ooh. Oh, I don't like that. It's twitching. That was it. One grenade. That's all I get for that.
Leon, up here.
Hi, Ada.
What the hell was...
Just get up here.
There's a giant scary gator.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters. Not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Thanks. so much help. I was gonna say, don't make me push the button.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Yeah, I'd put my money on her husband, actually. Hey, look. We're back. No, we're not. This is a different place. I'm saving. So I've died once. I might stream Leon's B scenario. I don't know what that exactly entails.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Ow!
You'll never get the G-Virus!
Aim left, Ada.
Expect that from a scientist?
Neither did my shoulder blade.
Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I've got plants. I'll be fine.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. Not on her.
Here's the red dress.
Nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
For what she does, she has impeccable style. Though the choker is questionable.
You can
play Zeta.
Net,
ooh, cool.
But you can't hide.
Hi, I'm Ada. What the heck? I didn't notice that before. The broom. Cool. Like, this isn't exactly running around attire. An elevator up ahead. Where that goes. It's this. Odds I have to go past Leon, so I'm gonna go this way. Doesn't work. Why is there a ladder leading to a fan? EMF visualizer. Track wiring and hack electronic equipment.
It's secret weapon time.
Don't think I'm not gonna try this. Nuts. Boom. Called it. This thing is cool.
Candy from a baby.
Kind of gives light, but not really. High heels and a red dress. Ah, bugs. Okay, now what I want to do? Oh, come on, you had no face left. Hey, there's stuff here. September inspection, week 1. I already put in a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to places we need in order to do our job right now. So I don't want to hear anyone discussing us slacking off. Do you have one? Nope. That guy's arms are crossed. It's like, no, I don't. Leave me alone. Okay. Can't pass up bullets because I'm probably going to need them. That was the next shot. That was a miss. I can't see a thing. Hi. Man, she barely reacted to that at all. I'm in trouble, though. Try. Ah, balls. Gotta have more room. Come on. Here we go. Where the hell did these things go? There's items somewhere. Great. Hi. God, you're hideous. And look who's there.
Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that.
Sure? I don't really know her story. I see you over there. That's when I was before. He wasn't dead. Okay, there's nothing here anyway, so... just wasted my time. I don't know why she's holding her side. She got bit in the neck.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Oh, not him. I don't know what I'm doing. I pulled the lever. What did that do? I didn't. Oh, I can't leave. Oh! Well, that wasn't nice. I don't understand. Do I have to hold it? I don't get it. Also, I'm stupid. Oh, crud. Wrong direction. Oh, come on, it's down here. Missed. slip on through there. Oh, crap. I hate that guy. He even wrecked his trench coat. Boy, how I wish I had some light. Oh, boy. Okay. Don't want to get everything here because I know she doesn't last long. The new wristband just arrived. We can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look at myself at Rafferty's report. And I'm stuck in here.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
Then you won't die alone.
Yep, this is bad. That one. Switch. This one. Last one. Yep. That's everything here.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st.
Thank you.
Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
To happen.
This is just that door, right? Yeah. Treatment pool room. Ew, it's gross. Hi again.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me. Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G.
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Yeah. Ow. No, oh, that's gonna ruin your stockings.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Taking a nap. Oh, balls. What's that ball in front of her? Leon's turn. Wakey wakey.
Ada?
Free health boost? Nope.
Ada, where are you?
No, I can't go that way. Ever be poison, it would be in here. Save, and I'm gonna end this one here. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, more on the way. Until then, hope you have a good one.